Pickerel because his eyes were bigger than his belly, or at least his mouth, and the poor kibby that's inside is still alive. Oh, are we gonna be able to get him out? See if you can just dump it upside down. Yeah, let gravity to it. Good. And the kibby is still alive. You're lucky, buddy.
How the fuck are you gonna eat this thing?
You're lucky, buddy. Today's your lucky day. Go, be free.
What?
You? Not so much. You had a hard day. Got a little bit of lockjaw going on. You're a friggin' idiot. You're an idiot. Sorry, buddy. You've been pickerelled out.
Want him?